technology, the ever-transcending force that is transforming industries across the globe. Disruptive innovations are reshaping the way the cleaning industry operates today. With automation becoming the norm, the cleaning industry is transforming rapidly to an on-demand, outcome-based model.
Cleaning operations today include scheduled cleaning and periodic monitoring, whereby the cleaners go around doing top-down cleaning at least once a day or twice a day, and periodic spot checks from time to time. The cleaning managers perform audits and spot checks to evaluate the level of cleanliness using either paper-based checklists or app-based systems.
Complete digitization is the need of the hour. And SmartClean is paving the path towards digitizing the cleaning industry.
Cleaning industry is very labor intensive with very high attrition rates, and the reason being that cleaning is not seen as a career option but as a dead-end job. So it becomes really hard for cleaning operators to continuously hire, train and deploy new cleaners. The cleaning operations are also not optimized enough based on the scheduled cleaning regimes. It's also really hard for cleaning managers to deliver SLAs and standardize cleanliness, given that the whole concept of clean is so subjective and it totally depends on the perception of cleanliness by the cleaners. As a result, it's really hard to achieve a certain user expectation.
We have various clients and various expectations that we have to meet in all our projects. So due to that, we have to do our planning of schedules to manage the works well. Basically, it's more on our manpower efficiency. With our manpower, how are we going to actually deploy them to cover many areas? And especially with unexpected COVID around.
The main issues faced by us, specifically with regard to cleaning operations, are physically tracking the cleaning pattern on a real-time basis, controlling the tickets raised specifically to cleaning and area upkeep, overlooking number of towers simultaneously, and monitoring the activities of the on-ground deployed team, and obviously taking care of the cleaning operations.
Today, cleaning is not just about sweeping and mopping. We need to set benchmarks or standards of cleanliness, crunch the data, do predictive analysis, resource forecasting, and this all needs a new approach. We need to be future-oriented. What has worked till now may not work tomorrow, and COVID crisis is a stark reminder of how innovative companies have become to cope up with the challenge.
It all starts with the mindset. Cleaning has always been considered a low-end job. While there were products which came into the market to improve and make the cleaning more efficient, there never was a holistic solution.
We at SmartClean are harnessing the power of technology to transform the way cleaning operations are performed. We empower our partners to set new standards of hygiene, enabling them to become more productive and deliver unmatched service quality.
As SmartClean, we are reimagining the next-gen cleaning industry and are building end-to-end digital cleaning solutions which can monitor the cleanliness of the built spaces in real time, learn from the facility data, and autonomously run the cleaning operations of a property with a team of human cleaners and robots. Our cutting-edge sensors are fast removing the need of human cleaners and supervisors to physically go around and monitor the cleanliness and automating the entire process end-to-end. Our AI-powered IoT platform Optimus monitors and learns from the sensor metadata what should be the most optimized schedule for cleaning operations, hence saving manpower. Our systems are open enough such that they can be integrated to any third-party system, pulling the data from third-party sensors or integrating to any third-party building management or facility management systems. Our solutions are completely transforming the way commercial properties are cleaned today, moving away from scheduled cleaning and periodic monitoring to more of data-driven cleaning operations. Our solutions have a proven productivity of over 30%, which gives a positive ROI in the project from almost day one.
Property owners, facility management, and cleaning companies globally have chosen SmartClean as their trusted partner for cleanliness management. Through us, they get a bird's eye view of the cleaning operations across the facility, enabling them to access information at the click of a button.
With these apps, our company monitors our feedbacks closely. The SmartClean apps is easy to use and we are happy with it.
It has benefited us by allowing deployment of lesser manpower without affecting the overall quality. Now I can monitor the real-time operations related data on a smartphone or laptop. Customized reports have made management reporting seamless and easy.
We had to work on changing the mindset of our housekeeping staff and give them the confidence that this is something they can do easily. Just in a few weeks' time, they understood the benefits and actually took pride in the fact that they are part of a high-tech cleaning management solution. What it offered us are some real good data sets helping everyone involved to see adherence to SLAs in real time. This also helps us to do a digital audit without having to physically inspect all the restrooms and provides an integrated building level dashboard to the management for data-driven decision making.
Well, with many technologies such as SmartClean helps my team to improve their efficiency and productivity. Technologies such as SmartClean is helpful. With the generation changing, we are also changing, and I'm really, really happy to say that many of my senior staff with us are already using smart technology handphone. When they receive the feedback, they can actually go and check and close feedback and reply back to us. End of the day, with technologies implemented, the productivity of my team has improved.
The best part of the SmartClean solution is that it pushes the onus of maintaining cleanliness standards right down to the janitor. It makes the janitor more accountable for his job. The measure of a janitor's performance is very easy based on the number of tickets raised. At the other end, the output from this solution can directly feed into the SLAs. And lastly, the most significant part about it is it makes the solution totally paperless. In the pandemic situation, it's not only cleaning which is important, it is the sanitization and disinfection which play an equally important part. To bring all these three components together, we need technology. A technology which is driven by data, and that is the future of cleaning.
Spreading our wings far and wide across the globe, SmartClean's wide spectrum of cleaning solutions is disrupting the status quo of the cleaning industry.
We are collecting massive amount of data which has never even existed before and are democratizing information among facility management stakeholders, including property builders, facility management companies, cleaning companies, and hygiene companies. We're also in the process of rolling out a one-stop digital cleaning platform called Matrix, which would digitize all of the back-end operations of a cleaning company, including workforce management, work order management, payroll, etc. This will also act as a unified platform to enforce transparency between the cleaning ecosystem stakeholders, including property management, facility management, and cleaning companies.
We are reimagining the future of the cleaning industry and building solutions which will lead the industry transformation, upskill the cleaner's role from manual cleaning to technology operators, and democratize technology for the cleaning industry. SmartClean, building the future of cleaning.